So this is second year, friction investigation. The task was to modify one of these Pasco cars. So the Pasco cars look like this. Here is a Pasco car. But to modify the Pasco car to minimise the air resistance, minimise the friction the air caused as it passed over the car. And how we're going to test this is we've got an air blower here, set at different speeds, and we've got a track that's slightly angled, just to make sure that, the test is fair as possible. Slightly angled, we're going to put each card at the same point on the track, and we're going to set the blower to turn on, and then the winning car will be the one that withstands the most amount of air blown over it. Okay, it's a bit like a mini wind tunnel kind of idea, to see how the air flows over. So, really, the one that wins, the one that doesn't move, lets the air pass over the most, the easiest. Okay, and so it is the most streamlined. Okay, so we'll turn the blower on. Okay, that's set to zero at the moment. That's set to zero. Right, we'll do one at a time and we'll see what number we manage to get to. Right, so first one is Daisy, Liam, Michael and Ryan. And I'm going to place it on the track on the lowest speed and hopefully it won't move, so it doesn't move. Well done. And I'm going to increase the air speed to try and figure out which speed ends up moving on. So, let's go. So that's a half. That's one. That's one and a half. That's two. That's two and a half. Three. Three and a half. Oh, it's starting to go. Three and a half. Four. Oh, sticking ever so slightly, that's at four. Four and a half. There we go, four and a half. Okay, so this one's stuck at four and a half. Now, design features of this one, I would like to, from the group, like to explain what the design thought was behind this.
Basically...
Can you shout louder?
Basically, we thought to make the front curve to the air would go up, and then there's a small curve at the back to the air would go over it.
Okay, so try and make it curve so the air went over it as smoothly as possible. Okay, next one is this one. Now, whose is this one?
Ruby
and Amanda's. Okay, Ruby and Amanda's. I'm going to put it on the lowest setting. Now that's just going to turn it off and set it on the track. So that's the lowest setting. Okay, we'll turn it down to the lowest we can. Turn the air on. I'm going to let it go. This is at zero. This is the minimum that can come out the blower. There we go. It's sitting, not too bad. Let's turn it up to see what. Oh, it's starting to move ever so slightly. You see the tail of it starting to vibrate in the wind? This bit here is vibrating away a wee bit. Right, let's go up to a half. It's okay, staying steady at a half. Let's go up to, I'll just turn this over so slightly so you can see the numbers. Let's turn up to one. One. Nope, still not moving. One and a half. No, it's not moving. Right, two. Still moving. Two and a half. Two and a half. Okay, and it's away at two and a half. Okay, so is anyone keeping a score of these? Somebody keep a score of these, please. Okay, that guy's. Shh. Stop talking, you're going to talk. Right, quiet. Okay, group number one, which was Daisy, Liam, Michael, and Ryan. Just put number one. Theirs was at what's wind speed?
Four and a half.
Four and a half. This one was Ruby and Amanda. Theirs went at two and a half. Two and a half. What was your design thinking behind this? Yes. I thought it was close to me. Hang on, we'll do it again with that, stick it out.
Yeah.
Right, see if that's any better. Well, we'll see. Let's see. That's with the tail sticking out now, guys. Stop talking so much. Hang on, I'm going to move a bit so they can see. Right. One.
What?
Oh, so 2.5. No, it's away. Let's try it at 2. Let's see what happens at 2. No, it actually makes it worse, look. 2. Keeps coming back. Right, next one. Is this one here? Who's this one?
Reese, Jack, and Thomas.
Reese, Jack, and Thomas. Okay. Right, put this one on. That's on the lowest.
It's going already.
Okay. That's. Right, we'll let it go there, okay? So that's at 0.
Oh my god.
A half.
Go on, Reese, you can do it. I need to put this before I do it.
One. 1.5. 1.5. No, it's not going. It's going at 1.5.
It's not going at 1.5.
It did move. If I try and put it back down there at 1.5, it'll move back. You ready? See, it's 1.5. Tell you what, I'll be fair and I'll leave it at 0. Look, I'll try it 1.5. So there's 0 there. I'll turn it straight to 1.5 and see what happens. Okay, 1.5. Right, 2.
Come on, sir.
2.5.
Yes.
2.5. It's away at 2.5.
Did we have that?
2.5. Okay, next one.
Ruby and Amanda.
This one here. Whose group is this?
Wow.
Iona, Chloe, and Amy. Nice. Design features of this one is they've used wooden splints underneath to try and support the front and the back of it. Okay, so let's put this one down. You've actually flattened the air down in front of it, which is quite a good little design feature, see if that works. So, let's go start at 0. 1. 1.5. 2. 2.5. 3, 3.5, 4, 4.5, 4.5, it moved a tiny bit, still there though. Alright, let's go for 5.
Yeah.
I think what's happening is the air's hitting this really hard and forcing that down and stopping it moving. There's loads of resistance there. Do you know that's like major downforce you've got? Can you feel that? That's actually really, really, really hard to move that. Because this is pushing down so hard on the table here. You look at that, like, whoop. Look at that.
Son, is that cheating?
Well, no, it's not cheating. It's a design aspect.
He said
it
was maybe up like that,
though. Good. Okay, it's really quite hard to move it. Right. Okay, listen, so that's at 5. I'm accepting that. I think that's quite good actually. At 5, the design aspect which holds it down, increasing down force, okay, increasing grip. Okay, so they go all the way up to 5. Let's see if any of us can do 5.
So
they've won. Hey, who's this one?
Victoria.
Well, if anyone else gets to 5, it's a draw. Who's this one? Victoria,
Victoria.
And. Who's Victoria? Okay. Victoria working on her own.
She was with me and Amanda.
Right, this is actually working its way back down, which means it's super streamlined. So let's just turn it up so it holds itself. There it goes to 1. Right, 1, can you hold it? Right, 1. 1.5. 2. Oh, start to move. 2.5. 2.5. 2.5 sends it back up.
Victoria.
Well, that's kind of coming back down again. 2.5. Try 3, see if it pushes it anymore. Ah, let's say 3 for that one. 3.
What?
Oh, well, let's try again then. Let's try again. I'll leave it at 2.5 and see if it moves. If it moves at 2.5, shh. If it moves at 2.5 at this, then it's 2.5, okay? Mm-hmm. Right, I'm letting go. 2.5. 2.5, so it moved that. Right, this one, who's this one?
Mine.
Cameron, it's your own. You're going to put that down. Done. Right, this is Cameron's. His front is kind of pointed up a wee bit. So maybe like that. Right, shh. The sign modification is getting made. Right, okay, just leave it. Right, that's at zero. Right, shh, a bit like Concord, as you said. One. Oh, one. One and a half. Two. Two and a half. Three. Three, it's three. Three. Three for that one. Well done. And the last one was Taylor, Amy and Heather. I don't think they get a chance to finish theirs.
It was Abby. Sorry, it was Abby.
Abby, sorry. Yeah, Abby. Abby. Taylor, Abby and Heather. Sorry. Right, last one. Okay, that's at zero. Let's turn up. Two and a half. To one. To one and a half. To two. So that's at two. Are we at two? Okay, so best design we had was this one here. I'll just try it one more time just to prove that it didn't go at five. And the main reason this is because you get some crazy downforce at the front. Now let's try and angle that a bit more. It's group number four. Now let's try and angle that a bit more and see if it still happens. What I don't want is this to be pushing down so hard. So let's see if we can angle up a bit and see if it still happens. Three. Four. Five. That just pushes down now. But that's like downforce. That's like slapping off that. That's pushing down really hard there. Now, the lesson in this one is that we use air to produce downforce. That's how Formula One cars work. They use air to push down on surfaces and hold the grip on the road. This is working in a kind of unconventional way. You're not going to drag a big bit of aerofoil in front of your car, but it is working. Cameron, you got another one? You want to try this again? Okay. Try again. Let's try it again. What was that for? What group were you? Last, you sang last one?
Six.